Hi, I'm Marta and I'm applying for Cinema Abruzzo. I find the residency program very interesting and urgent for the topics it deals with. I'm interested in forms of investigation that concern the relationship between man and the space that he inhabits and human nature. I came from a degree in architecture. And then a diploma in production design at Centro Sperimentale, so different patterns, but I have always loved documentary in all its form, and this is also a genre I would like to explore in the residency, trying to bring into the work the themes related to the consequences of anthropocene and how the effects of anthropization continue to unbalance the ecosystem, not only in terms of climate and biodiversity, but also by suppressing the ancestral ties between man and earth. I would like to search for possible form of human resistance on the land and territory of the residency, and I believe that they can be found in those that still keep the link with the tradition very much alive. And I believe that in Abruzzo, this kind of environment is still in some way somehow preserved, and this is what I would like to research and return back in the work of the residency. I hope to be able to take part in the project. Thank you very much.